It's your girl Ashley.
And your boy Rell.
And your girl Leia. And we're back with another video. As you can see by the title, today we will be doing the 1-2-3 challenge.
1-2-3.
1-2-3. Yep. And I'll let him go ahead and explain.
Okay, so the couples 1-2-3 tag is basically you have a list of questions and you ask the question, and then you'd be like 1-2-3 and you give your answer. And we try to match each other's answers.
So we'll do the first question twice, because it'll be my turn and then his turn.
So, yeah, that's the couples 1-2-3 tag. So let's do it. You ready?
Sorry, I was looking at the dog. But yeah, I'm ready.
She ain't ready. All right, so here we go. If you're, this says boyfriend / girlfriend, but anyway, if your boyfriend / girlfriend could be married to a movie star, who would it be?
You got
that. And we'll say your significant other.
If you're, you got an answer in your head?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
I don't know. Yeah.
I don't know. Like, I think some people are attractive, but I don't know. That's just not, I don't know. I'm not all dreamy like that. Like,
I mean, just it's like, okay, you said you find people attractive, so just give a name.
Of course, Idris Elba is sexy.
Okay, so we'll go with him for Idris Elba.
Yeah.
Idris.
Yeah.
Okay. If your significant other could be married to a movie star, who would it be? 1-2-3.
Megan. I was gonna say her. Is Megan good up there?
I mean,
it's just dream. It's fantasy.
I mean,
that was still a good answer for him.
It was out of three people.
Who?
Sanaa, Megan, or Taraji.
Really, Taraji?
Yeah, but.
Wow.
Yeah.
Like them older women, huh?
Okay, if your significant other could be a celebrity, who would it be?
Hold on.
For real? You got it like that?
Oh my gosh. What's wrong? It's still there.
She has to get it, don't irk her.
There it is. Got it. Okay.
One, two, three.
Gabrielle.
Oh, I ain't know. Okay, Gabby. I should have known that. I guess I should have known that. Why Gabby?
Because I think she is just amazing.
Okay, what's up? You what?
Is that how all your answers gonna be?
Nah, just that one, because I ain't really know. The dog over there sneezing. All right, here we go. 1-2-3.
Denzel.
Why
didn't you say anything?
Because I don't even have an answer for
that. So it was, I don't know?
Yeah, I don't even really know. I wouldn't be nobody. I guess. I don't want nobody lying on me.
Like, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't really know on that one.
Next.
You've gone to 7-Eleven to get milk and decide to buy your significant other a treat. What did you buy?
One, two, three.
Strips. Swedish fish. Okay. Rips, you mean?
Oh, rips.
Rips.
Okay. Strips, rips, whatever.
All right. So now it's what I would buy for you.
Yeah. One, two, three. Swedish fish.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, y'all. Oh my gosh.
No, I should have said, let's redo it. We can redo it.
Okay.
Let's redo it. So your answer's wrong, my answer's wrong. Let's redo it.
So I can't give the same answer?
Correct. Because that's not right.
Oh.
I wasn't being truthful.
Here we go.
One, two, three. Spicy Doritos. Oh, spicy nacho Doritos. That's a better answer though.
Doritos, yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
All right. What percentage of your of housework would your significant other say they do?
I'm guessing what you would say.
Yeah. What percentage that you do?
No, when I answer, I'm saying what you would think you do.
It's what? What percentage of housework would your significant other say that they do? Oh, say that they do. Okay, yeah.
Okay.
So, with friends or for you,
is your answer?
Yeah. How much work I do? Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 50
I wasn't even ready, but
I was ready to get that out of the way. He thinks he does 50. Is that right? That's what you said.
No. Oh yeah. No. Oh, okay. It's how much I was. Okay.
We screwing this game up. These questions are, maybe we're just slow, but these are confusing.
So we're answering how much I think I do?
Yes.
Okay, I got you.
How much does your significant other think that they do?
Okay, I got you. All right.
Or are we making it more difficult?
No, maybe. Let's just go with that.
Okay.
We'll just do it that way.
And I said 50. That's what you said, 50, right?
I say 60. I mean, no. I say 50.
So you think you do 50%?
Yeah, 45, 50.
Pick one. We already messed it up.
50, I'll say.
So I got a point.
I don't know, because then you'd have to say 50 for you, too. If you think.
No.
Oh, okay, I got you. All right, now we're going to say how much Ashley thinks she do. That I do. That one of us do.
How much I think you do. Wait,
how much you think you do. That's what it is.
Oh, but you're guessing.
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 80. Yeah. She thinks she do 80% of the work and I do 20. Whatever. I do my fair share. No?
No.
If your significant other could choose one thing for you to get rid of, what would it be?
One, two, three. Makeup.
I don't know. I don't have an answer. I don't know.
All right, so I got mine. One, two, three. Elmo shirt. Do you still have it?
Yeah, somewhere. I think so. Somewhere around here.
Like, I couldn't stand. Like, it was a time where everybody was up there from Walmart.
I think that one was.
Like, they, I don't know where it was from, but they had, you know, the big Elmo face, and then they had, what's the blue one?
Cookie Monster.
And they would have a hat. If we can find those ugly shirts, we'll put a picture, but I couldn't stand when he wore it. Like,
the Cookie Monster was weak, I don't get that one.
The Elmo was just as weak.
And I got the Marvin the Martian one, too.
And he was, that was not so bad, but... I could not stand the Elmo shirts. I would ask him every time in college. I'd be like, please don't wear that shirt, or I'm going to throw that shirt away. But you said you think you still have it?
Yeah.
When I find it, I'm going to burn it. I'm going to do a video of me burning the shirt.
What is your significant other's most repeated sentence or phrase?
One, two, three. Whatever.
Okay. And then whatever.
I think that's, yeah, I'd be like, okay, whatever. So I'll get it to him.
Yeah. All right. 1, 2, 3.
BG, nigga, all of that.
All right. That was pretty.
High five. Yeah.
All right. What is your significant other's ultimate favorite movie?
All right. 1, 2.
She just beat 1, 2, 3. Like, yeah, ain't ready yet. Hold on. You can't just 1, 2, 3. Like, let me know when you're ready. All right. Here we go. Ready?
One, two, three. Cool Love Runnings. Bro, from our intro video, Cool Runnings was not in the top.
Oh, yeah. You didn't say Love and Basketball, huh?
I said Love and Basketball, The Notebook, and Jason's Lair.
Oh, yeah. She always quoting Cool Runnings, though. Sanka yede. She loves it.
Sanka.
Oh, that's her favorite phrase.
Sanka yede.
That's the end. That's my answer to the
other question. I don't even say it like that.
Yes, you do.
I say it once a year.
That's a once a year lie.
How about that beat your butt right now?
Yeah, she loves.
How about that draw a line down the center of your head so it looks like a butt?
I don't know why I didn't think of that earlier, because you always saying it.
Sanka yede. Sanka yede. Sanka yede.
Nigga, is he dead? Somebody answer her, please. Is he dead?
He's exaggerating.
Okay. Anyway. Okay, for me.
Your favorite movie.
Ready?
Yeah. One, two, three, Training Day.
Coming to America.
Oh, shoot, y'all. Shoot, shoot, shoot. I knew that. Where is it? I just bought him these. Let me go find them. Yeah, I just bought for Valentine's Day. I had this was something that I had given him. It just actually came in the mail today. It's the dopest card game ever, Coming to America. So yeah, I should have known that. I should have known that. Like,
what'd you say? Training Day. No, absolutely not.
No.
It was a good movie, but it ain't my favorite. All right. A meteor just hit. You saved everything important. What would your significant other go back to get?
One, two, three. My puppies.
What?
You know how obese you just made me sound?
Ash, you love pizza.
He knows that these dogs are the most important thing to me right now.
It says you grab everything important. So that's why I didn't say the dog. It said you grab everything important. What's the one thing you go back to get? After all the important stuff.
Well, then let's do it over. All right. And don't say pizza, because that's not going to be right. One, two, three. Laptop. I don't have a prescription, bro. I'm not running back into a burning building for some plastic glasses that don't assist me in any way.
Okay.
You're not being real.
I am being real. I figured I didn't say phone or like computer sex. I figured those were important, so I don't know.
Okay. His turn. I'm ready.
I guess computer is not important, so yeah, okay. I got it wrong. Alright.
One, two, three. Baseball clothes. Cards.
I ain't running back in for those. No. Nah. No way.
I don't know.
I'll just say my clothes. I'm clothes.
Not baseball bat. Like, he just got his childhood cards back. So I thought they were important to him.
I mean, yeah, but I'm not going to burn a building for him.
You said you're running it for what? Clothes?
I guess that's important, huh? Is it?
I would just shake my head at somebody if they said they ran back into the burning house for some clothes. Material things like that. Like, I was going to say, like, what for mine, I was going to say, like, pictures, but I'm living, like, here. Like, we don't have that many, like, pictures. Like, all my pictures would be at my mom's house. So if I was at my mom's house, like, I was, like, old childhood pictures and stuff.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I guess it's, like, gray area with what's important and what's not.
Yeah.
So, that's why I said clothes. Like, I don't think those are important, though, but, I mean, stuff like pictures, I don't know. I'm not running back in nobody's burning building. Jack, so it don't matter.
What about for me?
You're important that I think that's cut and dry. Like.
No, but I'm saying, like you said, you're not going back in for nothing. For anything.
Oh, well, I'm saying. Well, you're already out, so, yeah.
But if I was in, you would go
in. I would go back in there. Doom, 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 slow motion. Everything better, slow motion. All right. The saying, opposites attract, is true, because me and my significant other are opposite at.
At one.
One, two, three.
Everything is stuff funny. Up. Everything our is funny. Our humor is different.
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah,
I was gonna say like our views on like
what's clean.
Not what's clean, but like what, like the measures you need to go
before something is considered clean.
Yeah.
Presentable.
Like, I want to tell a story so bad, but I'm not going to tell it.
What?
The vacuum cleaner story.
No, you can't tell that.
Yeah, I'm not going to tell it, but I want to. I mentioned it, so I might have to tell it later on. Maybe I'll do a story time about it, but...
You're going to get me in trouble in the process.
I'm going to get you in trouble. All right. So, what I think we're opposite.
One, two, three. Athleticism.
Not music. Shows like TV, movies and stuff.
Which goes back to in my mind humor.
Oh, okay. Athleticism.
So yeah, we both say because I think stuff is funny. Like Martin is okay. It's not ha ha ha.
Don't
Coming to America was not ha ha ha.
Don't tweet that last one. But Sanka, yeah, it is. Sanka, your dad is? Okay. Chill, B. Chill.
I think it's more funny because I have memories with my friends. Like sleepovers and just quoting the stuff and just watching the movie. I think that's what makes it funny.
Yo, they watch that every sleepover. No, who got the cool runnings? Yo, cool runnings.
No, we used to watch Bring It On a lot. Only the first one. But it was like we only had a select few. What's that? I don't know. It was just a bunch of movies.
High School Musical?
No, we didn't know.
Oh.
No. Well, guys, that was actually the last question.
Yeah.
I'm sorry that we were all over the place.
Yeah, Ashley couldn't get together. She was confused.
Like,
confused, right?
Like, I always overthink things, and then I just be looking confused. So, yeah, I apologize. I don't know how much of my confusion you're going to see, because we don't want this video to be too long for no reason.
So, yeah, if you like that little 1-2-3 tag, then give a thumbs up. Tag that like button. Hit that like button. Give us a thumbs up. And... Subscribe. So y'all can see all our latest videos.
Tell a friend.
Yeah. Phone a friend. Let them know what's up.
Did we get any right?
I don't think so. Maybe one. I think we got one. So that's all, folks.
Yes.
Let them know what's up.
A.
And J.
We're out.
We out.